masks. Would anyone at the Clark & Bell factory catch an eclipse?